nice of you to come and visit. Make yourself at home. Just be sure to leave before 13 o'clock, or else you'll have to stay here forever.
Some popcorn in the screening room. You like popcorn?
Sure. You like liver?
There's an old superstition that good luck comes in if you throw something old out the window. Musical virtuosity is achieved only through practice.
Try the organ. It's an extraordinary instrument.
Take that horrible thing in your bag and throw it out the window at once.
This is for you, Gahan. It's me, Gahan. Of course I'm going to rule the world. After I possess the scroll of 13 o'clock, I'll learn to control time itself. Do you realize the implications? What with this power, I'll control not only when things happen, but whether they happen at all. I can make things happen over and over again until they come out the way I want. I can hold tomorrow hostage, and I'll knock you straight into next Tuesday. You don't have a chance! Experiment log number 310. To exploit the particular nature of this house, I must understand it better. In this experiment, I sought to determine the extent to which the spirit or will of the house affects those living inside it. The procedure consisted of deliberately angering the house and observing the inhabitants' behavior. In order to anger the house, I went on a destructive rampage and slammed doors, broke things, and harassed the creatures, driving the house into a terrible rage, as I knew it would. The result? As I suspected, the inhabitants were affected by the house's mood. All of them became hostile. The final conclusive evidence is that even the kid attacked me. This is proof positive that no one, even the most innocent, is immune to the mental influence of the house. This result also supports the theory that the house itself is alive.
You can find my writings. I can use that. Find other things to bring me. Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does.
Hey, why don't you give me neat things like that?
Thank you. a thing. Clout.
Read books in the library.
Negative 1993. A good year.
Something stinks in here. Is it me? Or is it you?
Brussels sprouts.
All right, kid. We've got you now.
Wait a minute. I got something for you. Here.
Hey, my favorite. A hand sandwich.
Everything is your favorite. Give me a bite. Don't hog it all.
You cannot escape!
Is it getting darker?
Hello, how are you?
I want to drink your blood. Is it getting darker? I want to drink your blood.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Something smells rotten.
Yeah, makes me hungry.
I can use that. Find other things to bring me. Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does. I write down all my experiments.
Feeble toys for feeble minds. Bring me something I can use.
This one's from my own private collection.
Number two. Number two.
Garbage in, garbage out.
Worm pie is a delight. Is it getting darker?
Hello, how are you?
I want to drink your blood.
Yes, what do you want?
I'm a Devon lady representative, and I'm here to show you our newest bonus buy. This handsome tortoise dresser set of comb, brush, and mirror.
Get that thing away from me!
Is this 1313 Morning Lane?
Oh, good. Must be the pet food.
What kind of pets do you have which would need this much food?
Oh, that's very interesting. Very hungry ones.
I got a lot more deliveries to make. A lot more. In Alaska.
Curses are dangerous. Believe me, I know. If one gets the same curse too many times, one can start losing hours on the clock. And that's not good, is it?
Thank you.
A toy car. Very nice. It reminds me of when I was a champion race car driver. Thank you. This is a very fine music box. It plays one of my very own musical compositions.
Lenore, that was one of the parts you didn't need anymore, wasn't it?
Uh-oh. Oops.
Once, I found a cherry bomb. It exploded and blew up the two-headed guy.
I saw a monster in here once that looked just like Frankenstein. Thank you. That was just what I wanted. I hope you get out of here. Dr. Synthesis is mean. You shouldn't give him stuff.
I can use that. Find other things to bring me. Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does.
Less than 30 minutes.
Imagine truth in advertising.
And he does look fresh and delicious.
Is this 1313 Morning Lane?
Mm-hmm.
Sign here.
47 vacuum tubes, 19 circuit boards, 2 livers. That sounds like it's in order.
Gee, the weather report didn't say anything about a storm. Sure sounds like one, though.
I don't hear anything.
Bring that to the lab and use it to build the ultimate monster.
Sometimes it's better to let the house win, especially in the game room.
I saw a shark once swimming in the flooded bathroom. If Gahan's eyes are glowing, watch out! You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful. Monsters? Run for your life! Trust the kid. At least he's honest. Anybody can turn into a monster if you push them too far. You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful. It's Gahan's fault that I fall apart. You can probably get a key from anyone if you're careful. This crystal ball can help cure me of my curse, but I also need the spell and a mirror.
A diary. Journal of Experiments. A formula. Diary. A journal of experiments. A formula.
Igor! Get me a vacuum tube, a circuit board, and a mechanical spring!
You're in trouble now.
get away so easily.
But it won't be this easy next time.
A diary. A journal of experiment. A formula. A rat book.
A teddy bear. How delightful.
This is a circuit board. Highly advanced technology. I invented these, you know.
Lenore, that was one of the parts you didn't need anymore, wasn't it?
Time for another game of Hangman, eh? Okay, let's go!
Choose a letter. You can do it. I'm counting on you. Choose a letter. You can do it. I'm counting on you. If you lose this game, I'll be very unhappy. Another lucky winner! Here, take your reward! Monsters can hide inside a trunk. When you find the scroll, you'll realize I must have it. I'm so glad you won! Let me give you a little something. Another game? I suppose I don't have any choice, do I? Choose a letter. You can do it. I'm counting on you. You win another prize. We'll just have to make it harder next time, won't we? It's a good idea to try some vowels. A, E, I, O, or U. I'm risking my neck here, so you better win this game.
So you won! Big deal! You still haven't found the 13 keys!
Kids, don't try this at home. Time to try another letter. Hurry up and win this game! Don't keep me in suspense! I'm so glad you won! Let me give you a little something.
things by using the knife on the cutting board! Cherry bombs are dangerous! Don't play with them!
Yeah, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Well,
maybe I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Well,
us, I guess. We'll do it. We'll not do it.
Maybe
what do
you want to
do? I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget it.
Look who's walking down the hall!
Snack time!
Uh-oh!
Hello? What are you doing in the foyer? You should move around the house. Click on doors or doorways to go from place to place. Make sure you visit all the rooms. There are 13 of them. Have you been to the attic? It's above the library. You can go downstairs to the basement by clicking on the cellar stairs here in this room. The monster lab, the rec room, and the bathroom are down there. There are other ways to go from room to room besides using the doors. Have you tried flushing yourself down the toilet? Click on the toilet bowl while it's flushing. Try the ray in the monster lab. And look for some special pictures in the cartoon gallery upstairs.
Less than 30 minutes.
Imagine truth in advertising.
And he does look fresh and delicious.
I put an eyeball in the tickler, but the two-headed guy didn't come and get trapped in it. Why not?
Maybe he wasn't in the mood for eyeball. Did you try guts or a heart or a brain? He liked those too.
Okay. I'll go back and try putting guts in the tickler.
Let me hold that for you.
Thank you.
you want to use that piece?
The monster has all the parts it needs. Now you can animate it.
The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash.
Look at what I have! A really disgusting severed head.
To have fun in this room, you need someone else to participate. It's interactive.
You have to learn to laugh at the scary stuff.
If a train is going 80 miles an hour southbound for 2 hours, and another train is headed northbound at 95 miles an hour, then
they're gonna hit each other! Smash! A picnic! Oh, I love eating outdoors!
This crystal ball can help cure me of my curse, but I also need the spell and a mirror. wow, I have the mirror and the crystal ball. All I need now is the book with the spell.
Stop poking the gorilla!
Have you seen my crystal ball?
Let me hold that for you. That's a good choice, and it's tasty too! Looks like the creature is ready. Are you going to bring it to life? The creature needs more energy. Do it again!
From his coffin, Drax's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid, shook his fist,
and said,
"Whatever happened to my Transylvanian quiz?"
Bash!
It's now the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash!
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the Mash!
Oh, not that.
Try something else.
Yeah, try something else.
I wouldn't do that.
Not a good idea.
I agree with you.
I wouldn't do that.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Well,
I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Well,
that's, I guess. We'll
do it.
We'll not do it.
Maybe
what
not.
Do you want to do?
I don't care.
Yeah.
Run away from monsters! All I need is the magic scroll. Find it for me.
The two-headed guy keeps picking on me, Gahan. They took my teddy bear.
Okay, kid. To fight back, the first thing you should do is get something they really like eyeballs, guts, hearts, or brains. Then go put the stuff downstairs in the rec room. Put it in the tickler.
The holding bar thing?
That's it. See, he'll go in there to get the stuff. Then you can tickle him and stop when he gives you back the teddy bear.
Okay.
This is a syringe. I'd better keep it. Did you know I used to teach medicine at Harvard Medical School?
A teddy bear. How delightful. Lenore, that was one of the parts you didn't need anymore, wasn't it? I can use that. Find other things to bring me. Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does. Let me hold that for you. looks like the creature is ready. Are you going to bring it to life? The creature needs more energy. Do it again!
Permission to use my things?
Uh-oh. You're not the right Gahan. You're the mean Gahan. I gotta go now. Bye!
Quiet, and we can sneak up on it.
I am quiet. You're the one who's making the noise. You be quiet.
Magic scroll. I need the magic scroll. Check the attic trunks again. Stuff in the stew. It could make a key for you. The attic trunks are never empty for long.
Do you trust Gahan?
At last, now my great plan will work!
Hey, buddy, this is for you.
Boing.
Thank you. This is a very fine music box. It plays one of my very own musical compositions. This looks like a bomb, with the fuse lit. Just like the one I used when I stormed the Bastille. Those were the days.
Do you think the victim will be clever enough to find a use for that pot?
Journal of Experiment.
This looks like a bomb, with the fuse lit. Just like the one I used when I stormed the Bastille. Those were the days. This is a circuit board. Highly advanced technology. I invented these, you know.
Lenore, that was one of the parts you didn't need anymore, wasn't it?
You dirty rat. Just kidding. You dirty rat. Just kidding.
Look what I have for you, young man. A pile of slimy, oozing guts.
What? Guts?
Ew. I'll add that to the list. Kid faints at the sight of eyeballs, garbage can puke, and guts.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, this is for you. Hey, buddy, this is for you.
Wow, I have the mirror and the crystal ball. All I need now is the book with the spell.
Is this 1313 Morning Lane?
Mm-hmm.
Sign here.
47 vacuum tubes, 19 circuit boards, 2 livers. That sounds like it's in order.
Gee, the weather report didn't say anything about a storm. Sure sounds like one, though.
I don't hear anything.
This is for you, Gahan. It's me, Gahan. I heard you're looking for the scroll of 13 o'clock, and you're planning to use it to rule the world. Now, seriously, that seems a bit impractical, not to mention unimaginative. Sure, if you had the scroll, you could control time, but so what? What does that have to do with ruling the world? Get real. More likely, you'll just make another little mistake, like when you drank that stupid formula. You thought you'd get rid of me, but I'm still around, and you're still an idiot. You don't have a chance.
Take that, you dirty rat.
Something.
Remember what I told you?
Yeah, I have to laugh at the scary stuff.
Hey, buddy, this is for you.
Thank you.
Excuse me, madam. I live next door and was wondering if I could borrow a cup of electricity. No sense of community. No neighborliness. I only wanted to borrow some. I wasn't going to steal it.
You're in trouble now.
Igor, what happened to that left leg I was saving in the monster lab?
Why is everything always my fault? The two-headed monster probably ate it.
Igor, get me a vacuum tube, a circuit board, and a mechanical spring!
I asked Dr. Synthesis to tell me whether a brain is nice or naughty. He says it's a very difficult thing to do. It requires years of expertise. It isn't the kind of thing you can explain in a few words. He could write books on the subject. In fact, he did. So I just went back to the monster lab, swept up the broken glass, and put the brains in new jars. I don't have time to read a book.
Yes.
Thank you for the record. It will be a valuable addition to my extensive collection. A toy car. Very nice. It reminds me of when I was a champion race car driver.
Do you think the victim will be clever enough to find a use for that part?
Hello, I have some information for you. The things you can put into your bag are important. Each item in your bag has many different uses, so the more things you have, the more you'll be able to do. You use the inventory items by dragging them to creatures and things that you see in the haunted house. When you do that, the item sometimes gets used up. That's okay, because you'll always be able to find new items. And sometimes, when something takes an item you give it, it'll give you another item back. Or it may even give you a key. A lot of the time you have to give things two or three items from your bag before it'll give you one item back. But it's worth it because the new item might be more useful than the ones you gave up.
Garbage in, garbage out. Man, can you believe somebody threw this out? Some people just don't seem to know the value of things.
The attic trunks are never empty for long. Check the attic trunks again.
Is this thing on? Am I making a record now? Okay, this is me making a record. What happened was, I was in my room in my house, and I heard a thump in the closet. So I opened the closet door, and something grabbed me and pulled me in. Then there was this flashing light, and I heard a zapping sound. I went around and around, and then I was here. This place is weird.
Thank you.
fresh out of the good stuff. How about this instead?
If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, but I didn't.
Oh, not that.
Try something else.
Yeah, try something else.
That's, I wouldn't do that.
Not a good idea.
I agree with you.
I wouldn't do that.
No, I wouldn't.
Yeah, what do you think?
Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Well, maybe
I give something back.
Do something. Well,
we don't get something
maybe
back.
Don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Stuff.
I guess we do it. We
not
do it.
Maybe
what
not.
Do you want to do?
I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget
Let's
it.
Get out of here.
Come out.
At At the moment of 13 o'clock, the evil energy of this haunted house reaches its peak, allowing me to take the soul from the day's victim and add it to my collection. As my collection grows, I become more powerful and more hungry for yet more souls. But there are some visitors whom I've spared despite my hunger. They are Herbert and Chauncey, of course, who helped me capture the victims. I brought them with me when I came here. Then there's Dr. Synthesis and his assistant, Igor, whose experiments amuse me and might someday succeed in collecting even more victims. Of course, the one victim they have collected, that kid, I can't even use. A soul that innocent could contaminate my whole collection. And, of course, the Countess Vina Kava. She has no soul for me to take at all, so she's just a freeloading vampirist. I wonder if I can get her to pay rent.
Man, can you believe somebody threw this out? Some people just don't seem to know the value of things.
you dirty rat.
Yeah, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Well,
maybe I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something back. We don't give it back.
Well, we don't. Well,
I guess we do it. We not do it.
Maybe
what do you want to do? I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget it.
Oh, not that.
Try something else.
Yeah, try something else.
That I wouldn't do that.
Not a good idea.
I agree with you.
I wouldn't do that.
No, I wouldn't. Yeah, what do you think?
Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Well, maybe
I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something
maybe
back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Well,
that's, I guess we
yeah,
do it.
We not do it.
Maybe what do you want to do?
I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget
Let's
it.
Get out of here.
Yeah, what do you think?
Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Yeah, maybe
I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something
maybe
back.
I don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Well,
that's,
I guess we
yeah,
do it.
We not do it.
Maybe what do you want to do?
I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget it.
Yeah, what do you think?
Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
Well, it could be a good idea.
Yeah, maybe
I give something back.
Do something.
Well, we don't get something
maybe
back.
I don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't.
Well,
that's,
I guess we
yeah,
do it.
We not do it.
Maybe
what do you want to do?
I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget it.
Get out of the kitchen! It'll be ready when it's ready!
Take that, you dirty rat.
You're in trouble now.
Take that, you dirty rat.
Just what I've been looking for. Just what I've been looking for.
My favorite room is...
taste not, want not. Here, let me show you my appreciation.
Vanilla.
I'm fresh out of the good stuff. How about this instead?
Toad livers. Toad livers.
I'm fresh out of the good stuff. How about this instead?
Any little thing, and I fall to pieces. If you make formula 429, be sure to give it to the right Gahan. Just what I've been looking for.
Yeah.
at work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
At last, the scroll is mine! It may get darker, but don't worry. I'll be right here. Ah! Hey, let me out of here!
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
come
stop
here.
That! Yeah. Yeah. Cut that out! Yeah.
Come
oh,
here,
let
come
me
on.
Out of here,
oh,
come
yeah,
on!
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. That was the bad Gahan. Maybe I'll get the good Gahan sometime.
Take that, you dirty rat. Just kidding.
Count on me to see you through to the end. Thanks. This is for you. It's getting later, but there's still time left. Remember, I'm on...
Ben, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
That could be a good idea.
Well,
maybe I give something back.
We do something.
Well, we don't get something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't. We'll
us, I guess. We'll do it. We'll not do it.
Maybe what do you want to do?
I don't care.
Ben, what do you think? Should we give something back?
Well, I don't know.
That could be a good idea.
Well, maybe
I give something back.
We do something.
Ben, we don't get something back.
We don't give it back.
Yeah, we don't. We'll
us, I guess.
We'll
do it.
We'll not do it.
Maybe
what do you want to do?
I don't care.
Forget it. Yeah, too much trouble.
Yeah,
forget it.
All I need is the magic scroll. Find it for me. Ready to finish the game? Okay, let's go! I'm risking my neck here, so you better win this game! It's a good idea to try some vowels! A, E, I, O, or U!
Well, that's, you know what, that's just a little tight, maybe,
You lose! You lose! I hate being hung! I'll get you for this!
Congratulations! You found the 13 keys and escaped from Gahan Wilson's ultimate haunted house. How would you like a reward?
This is the Haunted House help screen. For more information on how to play the game, click any of the things you see lit up in this room. To go back to the game, click on me. This is the clock. During the game, it shows you how much time you have left. You'll hear the clock strike every time another hour goes by.
If the time reaches 13 o'clock before you find 13 keys, you'll lose your soul, and the game's over.
The two-headed guy keeps picking on me, Gahan. They took my teddy bear.
Your time is up. Your soul is mine. Now you too will become part of the haunted house.
Formula. A diary. A diary. A spell book.
Now that I have this spell, all I need is a crystal ball and a hand mirror, and I can break the curse.
Wow, I have the spellbook and the crystal ball. All I need now is the hand mirror.
I saw a shark once swimming in the flooded bathroom.
A spell book.
Eureka! The curse is broken! I'll never fall apart again!
Thank you.
Not even Gahan can create a better monster than I can.
The two-headed guy keeps picking on me, Gahan. They took my teddy bear.
Let me hold that for you. I collected that part myself. Is my favorite. Looks like the creature is ready. Are you going to bring it to life? It's working! Activate the animator ray one more time!
The doctor is always looking for things to use in his lab.
I can use that. Find other things to bring me. Excellent. You make a better assistant than Igor does.
That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it. That won't work. Try something else. That might work. Let's see if anyone comes to take it.
Aha! The missing component I've been looking for.
Hey! Let me out of here!
Oh, yeah, come here!
Stop kissing me! Oh, that's disgusting! Oh, my... Oh, get me out quickly! Oh, I can't stand all this niceness! Oh, it's saliva!
Come on.
I wonder how he likes being experimented on.
I need the magic scroll. Well done! Now the scroll will never be used for evil! But you are still in danger,
Find the rest of the keys and escape if you can.
So that's where I left that. Do you accept bribes? Let me go and I'll give you this one. All right, you win. I confess everything. When I was alive, I burned down villages, exploited the peasants, and practiced evil witchcraft. Now that I'm a vampiress, I stalk by night and drink blood. And I do all the graphics for a major video game company. Now please, let me go.
It's horrible, I tell you. Where can I...
And now, you will feel better.
Doctor, he seems to be getting worse instead of better.
Stealing through my body. Creeping through my veins. Pouring in my blood. My brain stabbing me. Agony. I can't stand this torture, this torment. I can't stand it. I won't. I won't. I won't. Uh.
from the monster if it doesn't see us. We already have warned him. Even the blast of his breath is deadly poison.
They told him. To the Alpha did he wrong? Our help has new nuke.
He says the reason they dress like rocks is to protect themselves against these monsters.
Come back here!
Call this place the land of the dead.
But not one word. Like this has the element of doubt. What I want is a victim with a shattered heart. Yes, a heart that I can replace with this beating thing I have forced life back into. You will get me such a victim. It will be my supreme accomplishment.
The gleam. It was in Meyershold's eyes when he wanted to murder me. It was in Mrs. Buckley's eyes when she wanted to murder her husband. Alice had the gleam in her eye when she wanted to find me. She'd murder me. That's what she wants to do. I must get rid of her. But how? Mrs. Buckley. She will help. She must help.
Ah, there it is.
You're insane.